The Q&A countdown now lands on 3. Only 3 days to go until the Q&A.